Hoppa! Here we are, racing again in 2020, but in a new car, the Audi RS3, at the circuit of Zolder. First corner, left-hander, high-speed left-hander, back to third, this time I try it in fourth, fresh tires, hard braking, into the corner to the right, and on the left side is the canal, long right-hander, till the limiter in fourth gear. Oh, as you see, on the limit at the exit. And this is what makes Zolder so interesting. Heartbreaking for the chicanes. Oh, close to the tire pack as you saw. Up second gear, slightly wheel spin. Up to the second chicane. Into the left hander. Once the car straight, heartbreaking. Oh, light oversteer under the steering. Against the tire pack and flat out, long right-hander, up the hill, slight wheel spin there, slight understeer just on the limit, with fresh tires it's full throttle, with older tires you have to lift a little bit, heartbreaking, 100 meter signal, over the curbs on the inside, second gear acceleration, up to the last chicane. As you see, a little bit faster than the car behind me, heartbreaking. Smack it into the chicane, over the curbs, left, right, early acceleration. This was a lap in my DHL Audi at the track Zolder. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to put the thumbs up and leave a comment.